other officials that the president has come into contact with. I'll mention just one or two now. He, of course, just a few days ago, spent time with his Supreme Court nominee, Justice Amy Coney Barrett. His chief of staff, Mark Meadows, who of course is in very close contact with the president all the time, also, much more recently, just in the last day or so, spent time with Justice Barrett, potentially Justice Barrett, with Judge Barrett. Will they now also need to quarantine? If so, what happens to Supreme Court hearings? Do those get postponed? Is that still going to possibly happen, rushed through before the election? You know, what will we have any sort of semblance of regular campaign events the rest of the way? These are things we simply don't know and won't know for a while. What we do know, Brian, as a final point, the president has indeed canceled all of his campaign travel tomorrow. His trip to Florida is off. His fundraiser in Washington is off. The one event that does remain, he's still going to have, from the White House residence now, a call with vulnerable COVID-19 seniors, of course, which he is now one. He has contracted the virus. Beyond that, remains to be seen. But we have certainly stepped into the unknown here, Brian. It's safe to say this. We have never been here before.
When you see men fall, don't laugh. Learn. Learn. Because you're on your way up. And the things that tempt people to fall, you and I are not free from that temptation, nor from the weakness that will cause us to stumble and fall. When you laugh at somebody else's fall, white or black, rich or poor, your enemy or your friend, you are laughing and opening a way for your own demise when you do that. Because to laugh and not learn, to make mockery and not to understand, is to make the same mistake yourself. Did you hear me?